Former President Nelson Mandela, and one of them is, of course, the Prime Minister of East Timor, His Excellency Kerala Shanana. Sir, good morning. Welcome to Morning Live.
Good morning.
I mean, you have a personal story to tell with your relationship with President Nelson Mandela. Tell us a little bit about that.
Well, first of all, I have to say that maybe I was the only prisoner that had a meeting with Nelson Mandela. It was grateful for us. I was also a political prisoner. And of course, when I heard that the president was willing to meet me, I was like, I could not believe. That's why the meeting was fantastic. I have to say that I explained all the things, all the struggle of Timor-Leste, and I was so honored to meet Nelson Mandela, a figure of international stature. No?
What was it about this man, though? We've heard about how he was selfless and how he would give, you know, his everything. What was it about you that struck him, that struck you about him?
Well, looking at the world, I have to say that the important thing that we could, during the struggle, learn from him was forgiveness, reconciliation, trying to put the past to the past, looking forward. It was very, very important to us. We follow the truth and reconciliation process here. We made the same for ourselves, because we also killed each other. And most importantly, with Indonesia, that occupied our country for 24 years. And we had, for more than 1 year, we established a commission of truth and friendship with Indonesia.
And we've got a picture that we took earlier, and I'm going to take it now. And with this picture, we've got a little picture here. You were in this picture. Tell us a little bit about this picture. What happened on this day?
This picture was taken in 2000. I came to pay tribute to Nelson Mandela. And talking about, because we started our freedom process, we talked about reconciliation. And I have to say that we were inspired by the process here. And we are an example of reconciliation between between invaders and the people that struggle, no? And we owe to Nelson Mandela all of this human spirit, all of this kind of defending principles. He told me when I was a prisoner that a man without principles is not a man. That even being a freedom fighter, if you don't continue to make sure that you are you have principles, you are not worthy. He told me, and it was very important for me.
Okay. So His Excellency, thank you so much for talking to us. And I don't think South Africans can ever thank you enough for, you know, sharing this moment with us. His Excellency Kerala Shanana, Prime Minister of East Timor, talking to us about his experiences with former President Nelson Mandela. We're out at the Union Buildings, where the body of Nelson Mandela has already left one military hospital, making its way here to the Union Buildings.